Welcome to the 516th Leapfrog Frog Back Leap Festival, located on the back of a frog, somewhere in the inner sphere of the Hickson Galaxy Cluster. This festival has 1,000 stages, including the tiled stage, the bedroom cafe, and the main dishwasher arena. Some punters have already voiced their concerns over the new security, and some excellent ticket forgeries meant that camping was so overloaded, tents have gone all the way up to the main stage. But nothing in hell or heaven could spoil the atmosphere of this festival.
You got the touch! You got the power!
Interesting fact!
The Leapfrog Frogback Leap Festival has the highest level of alcohol consumption of any festival in the known universe. 300 bottles of vodka per person, times €50 a bottle, times 48 billion festival goers, equals more than the average person can drink. So we hired Irish people to do the job. In the backroom bathroom, we were lucky enough to meet up with hip new indie band and festival headliners, Hats, star guitarist Starsky, bassist Baseball, singer Ruski, and Taylor. We thought we needed a good gimmick to start a band and make it big, and I wondered, God, what could be a good gimmick? Then Starsky noticed we were all Hats. Hats? Yeah, right. Then, you know, we just picked up a guitar and look where we are now, headlining the greatest festival known to man.
Wicked!
Are you enjoying the festival so far?
Yeah, it's really, really cool here. And I've been taking in the sights. Meeting up with a load of the locals, it's really cool.
Art?
Wicked!
Anyone you're looking forward to seeing?
No, not really.
Wicked!
Art?
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Unfortunately, this year's festival ended abruptly when final headliners Hats were busted for doing the Donkey Kong hidden track in the VIP canteen. Officials were tipped off by an anonymous source. A weird clause in the law meant that the Galactic Government had license to stop the event, scorch the Earth, and cancel the festival permanently, leaving 3 million crying and many, many more dying.
A sad end to a great festival. Good night.